some water?
You're good? Good?
Thank you.
Christine's niece, husband, plays on a military league, and they played in at the rink over there.
The Henderson one?
Yeah.
They played before?
They played there, and then they played over here at this one too by Red Rock as well, where the the Golden Knights practice facility.
Oh, okay. I know, I was noticing this one, I was like, this one's storm. This one's even better. Because they do have a girl Golden Knights too, but this one's the girl Storm. Homely.
Right.
So I was like, oh,
there's actually a lot of ice rinks in this town.
Yeah. So I was like,
and I'm surprised that they all, that like you guys come here.
My cat!
Yeah, well, and these are all the same teams that we had just played last week. They came out and saw us at the rink at our house. Now, our rink that's closest to us, the Fox Center, that one's pretty mild on how cold it is.
It's
more like a rec center because it's a rock center with like a YMCA.
Right.
So that one's really mild, and see, you can play on Escondido, which is one of the older first ones that has the rink, and that one is a little really cold. And like, it was really cold, and the Cowboys are really cold because that's where the goals are at. So semi professional.
Right.
They have, like, you know, obviously, like, really high standards. But then there's other ones that were at, like, a mall. And it's, like, mediocre.
Yeah.
And, like, higher up feet. So, you never know how it's going to be when you get to a drink and you're like, okay, wow.
Get him!
Oh,
So we're losing 2-1. How do you like the middle one?
Nice. I liked it a lot. And it was nice being able to actually ride in it.
Yeah.
Like, when you used it before, when you went to,
harder to fucking walk around during the fucking cold as it hurts.
I got another light jacket in the truck.
No, my